What storm, Mr. President?
You'll find out.
Well, it is a strange sight in Brevard County. Some are even calling this site biblical. The city of Cocoa Beach is dealing with its canals turning red.
I want to make it clear today that my administration will focus on ending the absolutely horrific practice of human trafficking.
Households in northern Italy saw their water turn to wine.
Folks are quarantined, so sort of a little bonus for them.
It's a little lucky right there, yeah.
I've signed 9 pieces of bipartisan legislation aimed specifically at combating human trafficking domestically and around the globe.
The worst locust crisis in decades is ravaging East Africa, threatening the food supply for millions of people.
We're challenging foreign regimes that facilitate this horrible evil of sex trafficking.
The Jharkhand police has widened its probe into the sale of babies at Mother Teresa's charitable trust's Ranchi branch.
Cardinal George Pell, Vatican treasurer, found guilty of child sex abuse.
The untouchables are not untouchable anymore. And this pertains also to bishops, to cardinals, and to the Pope himself.
We are going to do everything in our power to make sure that traffickers are brought to a swift and firm justice.
President Trump issued an executive order that seizes assets from individuals or companies involved in human rights violations and trafficking and the like, and the internet was on fire. But our American mainstream media news, of course, crickets.